Renewable Randy here, welcoming you to the St. Louis Valley. We're in the town of Creede, Colorado, which is celebrating 125 years. They've welcomed us with arms wide open. Renewable energy has played a vital part of providing electricity for the region for years. Today, we're going to take a look at two of those local projects that provide much of that renewable energy. Saddle up, cinch up your bootstraps, let's get on out of here. We're at the Penitente Solar Project, the newest addition to the renewable portfolio of the San Luis Valley REC. Why renewable energy? Why have you guys kind of taken that role on?
We had a lot of our members, you know, particularly the bigger consumers, okay. You know, residential folks too, but you know, some of our bigger consumers, some ranchers and farmers, very interested in renewable energy. And, you know, they go out and they buy renewable energy credits, but they didn't want to do that. Mm-hmm. They wanted to be able to look and say, I'm getting my power from that place.
Right here.
Right
this
here.
This is
what I'm
getting. This is it. The solar panels that are being installed right behind me here can generate up to 320 watts. What's great is we have mountains off to the east and mountains off to the west, but far enough to where they're not going to obstruct any sort of sunlight coming through here. And of course, we're in Colorado, so we have close to 300 days of sunlight a year. It's a great project, Lauren, I gotta say, but I'm a little hot.
Why don't you head on up to Humphrey's Hydro? It's up in the mountains, got lots of water around, and cool off.
Oh, great. Thanks so much for taking the time out to show me around, and take care. There it is, Humphrey's Dam. Over 100 years ago, nothing but men, mules, and hand-mixed concrete built this behemoth.
Large muscles.
We're about to head up the road here and meet the great-granddaughter of A.E. Humphrey himself, the man who constructed the dam we're gonna take a look at. So on this side, we got about a 4-foot drop into the lake, and on this side, we got a 90-foot drop down, so I imagine all of that falling water creates quite a bit of energy, yeah?
Exactly. That's why we have year-round 24/7 hydro production. So we got a unit 600 feet down there that runs through the penstock. Penstock is about 36 inches. That's that big pipe.
Okay.
And that goes through the turbine, and that goes through a gearbox, that goes through the generator, and that's what creates all the power. It's about 350 kW. This unit is the world's largest single-phase operation.
En route to the powerhouse, this pipe siphons water from Lake Humphreys at 60 CFS. That's 60 cubic feet per second! So the dam not only powers this ranch, then you send power down to Creede, and then it also powers the land in which you can then release endangered wildlife back into nature.
Exactly.
So you're doing quite a bit here.
We've created so much habitat here because of the dam that was never here. Moose, lynx, Rio Grande cutthroat, Rio Grande chub, boreal toads, elk, deer, wolverine. I think that dams get a bad rap, and they shouldn't. Dams serve an incredible place in our evolution and also in our protection of habitat. We're happy that we can be doing something that is really productive for all of mankind.
That concludes our trip to the beautiful San Luis Valley. I'd like to give a special thanks to the Humphrey Hydro Project and the Penitente Solar Project. For now, this is Renewable Randy, signing off.